goes down tonight. By 10 p.m., we'll start seeing some scattered showers develop in the south zone, and that those start expanding pretty quickly. This is midnight, and you can already start to see those downpours. We're going to see even wider spray rain overnight and even some heavy stuff at times. So the bottom line is this. From 10 p.m. tonight through 9 p.m. on Thursday, we're expecting thunderstorms with heavy rain, nothing severe, but it is going to be hard enough that we could be seeing some flooding and strong winds after the rain moves through. In fact, most of those strong winds are coming after 9 p.m. on Thursday. The M59 corridor is going to be the hardest hit. We'll look at the rainfall totals we're expecting, all coming up in a few minutes. Karen?
Hey, Ben, these renderings highlight some of the big plans the city of Detroit is going to be giving residents, a new greenway, linking them to the city's sparkling riverfront. Today, construction is underway to make this vision a reality. Our Paula Tubman takes us there for a look at what residents will see when it's finished.
So imagine living in this neighborhood and having to wait for this truck to go by, and then this car, and then crossing the street, and then realizing that right here, there is a barrier, and you can't even get 3 blocks to one of this area's greatest gems and resources.
Rodney Jacobs doesn't have to imagine it. He has lived 3 blocks from the waterfront, prime real estate for the better part of 20 years, and yet it takes him 10 minutes by car to see the beautiful blue of the Detroit River.
Yeah, I think it was unfair.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Explain.
I just, you know, we've been down here all this time.
Which is why he is thrilled to see the street all torn up. It's called the Joseph Campo Greenway at Jefferson and Joseph Campo.
See, this is the most exciting thing that's happened in a long time. This is literally changing the world for the city of Detroit.
The 4.9 million, 1.2 mile greenway will eventually run from Verner to the Riverwalk.
This neighborhood in particular has been so close to the river, about 3 blocks away, but they've always been blocked off because of this location right here. So the transformation of this path, turning this into the Joseph Campo Greenway, and connecting into that amazing path that goes all the way through the Ralph Bunch Homes, all the way up to Verner, is just a transformational thing. This will be a beautiful pathway. It'll have a series of different types of pavings. It'll have benches, places for people to sit. It'll have some landscaping as well, so it'll feel like a beautiful spot.
So by the end of the year, this will be transformed.